What's up, guys? Today we're going to be doing the final duel of our dueling series. We're going to be opening up 24 Pharaoh Servant Booster Packs, then we're going to add them to our current decks from the Magic Ruler video, and then we're going to do a best of three series. It's been pretty fun so far. If you guys haven't seen the other two episodes, make sure you check them out. I will put them up in the eye. I'll make a playlist up there for all the videos so you guys can watch all three if you want, and you can see how we approved our decks, etc. So hope you guys do enjoy this one. The audio, yes, it is not great. I know it's the same. We recorded these all the same day. I didn't realize all the audio issues that were happening at the time, and after I was done, there was nothing I could do about it. So sorry about the background noise, and the audio is just not great in general because I lost some of the audio from my mic, so we had to use some from the phone, so it just doesn't sound as good. So sorry about that. Hope you guys do enjoy it, and I'll see you at the end.
All right, here we go. The last round of duels.
Can you have too much Yu-Gi-Oh? The answer is maybe.
Maybe after today. But when we pull Imperial Order and we don't play No More Tolls.
No more tolls!
I'm going to be paying 700 instead of 500.
So glad I got to win one.
Ugh. Yeah, you destroyed me in that one. Dokuro Yaiba. Pull that every time. Red Moon Baby. What does this even do?
It was actually supposed to be called Vampire Baby, but that was too much. Wait. Didn't want to appear satanic or anything.
That's so weird.
Major Riot is a short print. It is, actually.
I don't know what a lot of these cards do.
It's actually supposed to be like Goblin Attack Force.
Huh.
Those guys from
Goblin.
Come on. Mr. Volcano, I used to play this. Magical Ooh. Hats!
Automatic win! You have starter deck. Well, no, I have starter deck Yu-Gi-Oh, let's say.
Numinous Healer. That's a good card. All right. Is that in the...
Yeah,
you can see it. All right.
Good. I'm not even sure what I want from here.
I don't even know what half these cards do.
It would be pretty funny.
I don't even know what half these cards do, man.
Harpy's bro. Oh, yeah, that'll take that. I need an 1800. Ooh, the Parasite.
Nice. We're getting some good cards in here.
The Parasite. Here, just go ahead and sleeve that or something.
Oh, we'll put it here.
Okay.
It's okay.
All right.
We'll sleeve them up in a minute.
Armored Glass.
Yeah, some of these are actually weird if you read them. Respect Play is probably one of the dumbest cards
Respect
of all time.
Respect Play, oh, that sounds awful.
It is awful. Ooh, Gradius! Ooh, yes. Look at that short print! Oh, baby!
The legend
Oh my god, dude, we got both of them. Gradius and Thousand Eyes Idol.
Dude, the legend, the Fiend Mega Cyber?
The Fiend
It's only
Mega
natural
Cyber.
We would pull that card.
Oh my gosh.
The one and only.
That's great. We got a lot of short prints in there.
The Fiend Mega Cyber is lit.
That's yes. Oh my god, there's so many packs. What are the other short prints? People say 7 Completed is a short print, but I'm not convinced.
Yeah, I think I got it too. Dokuro Yaiba. Skull Invitation, what does this do?
Nothing.
Every time it inflicts, when they go to the graveyard, they inflict damage. That'd be good for you.
Yes. Yes, very good for me.
To burn.
Alright, let me see. Sorry, I'm like, my hands are everywhere in this video. Alright, it's lit. I think I got another foil, dude. Insect. Nope.
Get a
Nobleman of Extermination.
It's not too bad.
That's not bad, but.
Alright, what do we want? We want something, that's all I know.
I want some first editions, dude. Jump out of here. New cassette.
Steel Ogre Grodo number 2.
Magic Drain!
I might be playing that one.
That's a good one.
I might be playing that.
That's definitely a short print. Sorry. Okay. I'm ruining the video here. Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be late.
Open it.
Bombardment. That's a short print.
Short print.
Skull Invitation. Oh, great. Just what we need.
Burning Land? Isn't that good?
Oh, no. More burned cards.
That's actually be good against me. Probably.
Aww, that's right. Fun.
What is this? Scarf Inflict? Oh, okay.
Yeah, type 0.
Nice!
Premature.
That'll go with my third Monster Reborn. Oh, Cold Wave is in here, dude.
Yep.
Oh, no. This is gonna get crazy.
These are your short prints. Premature burial, ultra rare.
Dude, that's sick.
Now I'll have more graveyard.
Woo! Solomon's Law Book. Shift. I heard that this was a short print, but I don't know. Never really believed it. Looking good, looking good.
Oh, I'm liking it.
Looking good. Nice.
We're pulling fire out of here.
On national TV.
Shadow. What does this do again?
No idea.
Face down. Okay.
Drill bug.
Nice. Really nice. Need some fire.
Yeah, we already got our ultra ratio. I don't think I got anything here, but. Light Force Sword.
Light Force Sword.
Does this do good?
This
oh,
one out of their hand.
Yeah, takes one out of their hand. It's kind of useless.
Not fantastic.
Fiend Megacycle is really good.
Yeah. We got two ultras now?
Yeah.
I'm feeling pretty good. Harpy's Brother again, a second copy. It's nice. Appropriate. Opponent draws a card. Draw two cards. Huh. Interesting.
I got a foil in here, dude. I can feel it. Feel it. We'll see. Maybe not. Nope.
Another shift.
Nothing.
All right.
Wow, I've never seen a Thousand Eyes Idol and a Gradius in this.
I'm getting a Thousand Eyes Restrict. I won't be able to use it, but.
Bro, I'll give you the idol. And you can pull Polly.
Oh, the Shallow Grave. What does this do? And special stuff from the...
There is a poly in SDJ. All you need to do is pull Restrict.
Yeah, that would be garbage.
It would be.
It'd be pretty lit, though.
Come on.
Ew. No, it's a
Turtle. Island Turtle.
Another Shallow.
Something.
No, third one. Red Moon Baby.
Vampire Baby.
Another one.
Alright, let's see. How many supers we pulled so far?
I've pulled one. No, I pulled two. I pulled
you
that.
Pulled the two, and then. Alright, so one more super, and we'd just be in odds. Shift.
Shift for the third time.
Yeah.
What in the world? That is strange.
Which is very
terrible. Four-star Ladybug of Doom.
Short print.
Cold Wave.
Four star, pretty sure is a short print. That and Sword Hunter.
Yeah.
Come on. Ground Collapse. Mitch Azuri.
Guchin Kuwagata. Alright, we got two more packs each.
You gotta get a time seal or something.
Solomon's Law Book.
Kisetai.
Mad Sword Beast that just piercing damage. And
yep.
Nothing too crazy there.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's go, let's go.
What?
I don't think we're gonna get anything in here. Light Force.
Alright, last for me.
Last two.
What are we gonna get?
Ooh.
Gear Freed.
There are the odds.
Nice. Is the gear free?
Yep.
All right, sweet.
Come on, Ultra. I don't know. Gift of the Mystical Elf. Magic Drain. All right, well, we got our odds.
Okay, not bad.
Nope.
Six.
Not as good as Magic Order, but pretty good.
For the final round, Pharaoh's Servant round, I had relinquished again Crab Turtle, my rituals, one summon skill, ran one Giant Soldier of Stone, one Harpy's Brother, one Gearfried that we pulled, Flying Kamakiri number one, Witch of the Black Forest, Mystic Tomato, Green Clown, Trap Master, Wall of Illusion, Arm Ninja, two Maneater still, three Sonic Bird, Hain Hain. This one didn't change too much overall. Wabaku Trap Holes. We got the Premature we pulled, Megamorph, Graceful, the Nobleman we put in, the Ritual Spell, Dispel, Monster Reborns, Fissures, Dark Holes, Change of Heart, and Mystical Space Siphon. Then, for the other deck, we had Fiend Mega Cyber that was pulled, Gearfried, Sangan, we got Mad Sword Beast, the Triple Giant Germ, Penguin Soldier, Kisatai, Cyber Jar, Harvey's Brothers, Lajin, Island Turtle, Seven Colored Fish, Attack and Receives, three of them, Wabaku, Skull Invitation, Minor Goblin officially, Spellbinding Circle, well, another Wabaku, I missed that, two Trap Holes, two Monster Reborns, two Dark Holes, one Chain Energy, two Toll, one Change of Heart, Scapegoat, Mystical Space Typhoon, Level Up Nuzzler Giant, True Nade, and Upstart Gob.
All right, even or odd?
Evens.
All right. I'll take it.
All right, let's see how dangerous this deck is.
Final round. Six. All right. That's good.
Never fails. Never fails.
We're back.
Yeah.
Trap Master. I'm gonna set this card. And in my turn.
Alright.
That's it. Alright, set your whole hand back there. I need a heavy storm. Why don't we do Metal Raiders?
I know, right? Attack.
You get 50 and bounce back.
I'm just gonna throw this out. Dark hole.
Okay.
I hate you. Go.
Alright, you get 850 over there?
Yeah, sorry.
Activate Monster Reborn.
Kind of embarrassing for the
blue. Nope. Step one. Alright, attack.
I'll activate this. So when I take damage to my life points, you take 700.
Okay.
So I take 18 and you take 700.
Alright. And then I will end my turn.
So I'm going to special summon the Fiend Mega Cyber!
Oh my gosh!
And I will summon Mad Sword Beast.
Okay.
So attack Harpies.
400.
400.
All right.
And attack your face down.
I'll take that, but I take 800.
Yep.
Yep, yep, yep.
So 61. And it's your turn. Okay.
Monster Reborn.
Oh my god.
Uh-huh. Alright, I will attack Fiend Mega Cyber with Fiend Mega Cyber.
Okay. I'll gain 22. So
you lose 14.
I'm just gonna gain 14.
Okay. And then I'll subtract 14, so nothing. Nothing happened. Okay, so minus 700.
Minus 1,000. Because I get an extra 300 on top for every one of these in the graveyard.
Okay, yeah.
This is looking pretty ugly, man.
Okay.
Attack you.
300.
300.
Alright,
no. Go ahead.
I'm going to attack you.
Yep.
And that's 500 damage, and then I will set one. And end my turn.
Forever.
Yeah.
Top deck!
Exactly.
Ooh! I'm gonna do it, dude. I just gotta do it. I'm gonna play it safe.
Alright.
Yep. It's your turn.
Okay. Alright, go ahead. Mm.
Do I wanna do it? Okay.
Alright. Oh my gosh.
Nice! Okay.
We got Monster Reborn. Scapegoat Wabaku.
My battle phase. I'm gonna attack your Gearfried. So I take 800, you take 500.
Alright.
Okay, attack again. I take another 800.
No.
Okay.
Perfect. Attack Gearfried with Gearfried.
crash.
Okay.
I assume it works.
Change of heart.
Okay. Then I'm gonna summon my giant soldier of stone. Okay, trap wall.
Yay! I got to use it. Completed. I don't really think it's a short print, but premature.
Yeah. Now I can use it on Harpy's brother.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
36.
Great.
Attack. Okay. I'll take out three of them. Set one. And in my turn.
Yay, my turn. My turn?
Yep.
Okay. Okay. It's your turn.
I'll MST that.
This?
Yeah.
I activated. You wasted it. It's your turn.
Alright. Alright, we'll change of heart on the wall of illusion.
Ugh. Two change of hearts.
Summon Hain.
Ugh. Not good.
Hain, attack there. There.
You take 500, I take. Yeah, that's the game.
Okay. Alright, game two. Here we go. Very interesting. Alright, I'm gonna set one and end my turn. Oh my gosh. I already hate this.
Whoa. Oh no. Such a great pull.
Okay, well, I get to search that out first, I guess.
Yep. I'm gonna activate, I'm gonna chain with Skull Invitation. So you take 600, I take 300. You get to search your card first.
Okay, I get to search for a defense of 1500 or less. I'll take Dream Clown.
Top five?
All right.
Three, four, five.
All right, so I can only set two of those. Okay, you got MST, Woboku, and a Malevolent Nuzzler.
And I just flipped it, so I haven't actually entered my battle phase.
Yeah.
Something. Harpy's brother. Gonna equip this to Lajin. Attack Lajin to. When I take 500, I activate attack and receive, so you take 700 more.
Okay.
And I take 300 for that.
Oh my goodness. This is chaos.
I attack Harpy's brother to.
Okay, I get to search out my thing.
I take 500.
Golly!
You take 300.
Throw
up. Alright, it's your turn.
Card destruction! That would suck. You get to pick, right?
No, I lose Harpy's brother because Lajin has 2500 attack.
Oh, right.
Both of us take 300.
I'm gonna activate.
It was something like
Nobleman, take 300. Well, I didn't go to the graveyard, so.
No, it just goes to remove, so you take 300.
I'm gonna set that.
Yep.
And then my turn.
It's your turn.
In phase. We will take 300.
I mean, even if I activate it, I still take 300.
Yeah. Draw one card. I'm going to flip and send that back.
Okay.
Black Illusion.
Okay.
Take that. I just took.
Oh, two. 600.
600, yeah. Premature. I'm gonna summon. Okay, I'm going to attack you for. Well, if I attack you for 41, I lose 15, right? I will attack you for 41 and lose 15, I guess. Because it's toll. Oh, this is gone, by the way. That should go, I think. Because okay. I took this. Because I was equipped. Yeah. I'll attack with Dream Club.
Okay. 1200.
1200 minus 500.
Okay.
Which? 11 minus 500.
Space, premature.
Okay.
So you lose 600, and I lose 300. You attack me for 18.
Yes.
My turn.
I'm so confused.
Yes. Okay.
Oh! Wait, what just happened?
I'm gonna activate Monster Reborn.
Okay. So you lose
300.
Yeah, okay.
I lose 300. I'm going to set this.
Okay.
And it's your turn.
I'm gonna change this to defense mode and destroy that.
Oh, yes, that's right. I forgot about
it. Wow, take 300 damage!
I forgot about this effect.
Oh, that's actually really good. Set. And go.
Man, this is not going the way I thought it would.
This is a nightmare.
Yeah, yes, it is.
Almost took Dream Clown out, and then I was like, wait, this would be pretty good, but I can't attack.
Okay, I will pay 500 to attack Dream Clown.
Okay.
So you take 300, I take 500. So when I take the 500, I activate attacker receive. You take 1,000, and I take another 300 because I lost the card. Go.
Okay, I think I can do this. Okay. Despel on the toll. We're both gonna take 300.
Yes.
I can just attack your giant soldier of stone for 500 with him.
Yes.
And the puzzle is complete.
You got it.
That's literally like one, like a little duel puzzle you'd have to do.
What a nightmare.
So there it is. That ends our dueling series. We did 3 different episodes. Make sure you guys go check all those out if you haven't seen them. I hope you guys did enjoy them. Maybe if you enjoyed these, I'll do more in the future. If you did, make sure you guys hit the like button. Let me know what other sets you would want to see or what other variety kind of duels we would do. Probably not new stuff. I don't really duel with new stuff, but if it pertains to older stuff, I'd be interested. I just like dueling with the older things, like especially the first few sets. It's a lot of fun for me. So let me know what you guys would want to see. I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Oh! Yes!
Elemental Hero, Dark Bright, boom!